distinguished speakers, dear friends, I am Sunil Date, Joint General Manager, Farmers Factory, Medak, representing Farmers Factory Board. I thank FIMSC and MSIC for giving me an opportunity to present to this gathering what opportunities Farmers Factory Board is having for cooperation with MSMEs. So Farmers Factories, 208 years in service of services. What is AFD in fact? Farmers Factory Board or AFD, the largest and oldest industrial government establishment of our country, is many times not clearly understood by many people. In fact, the name also, lot of people spell it as ordinance. We have nothing to do with any decrees or rituals. It is ordinance actually, which means artillery and field guns, one of the products among many that we make. So what is AFD? AFD is the largest departmentally run organization in MOD, creating a self-reliant base of indigenous production and supplies to armed forces with the annual issue value of nearly 11,000 crores. Our 76% output is for army and 18.6% will be civil trade, with another 3.1 and 2.3% for air force and navy. Our organization is headquartered at Kolkata and two sub-headquarters are situated as one at Awari for armor vehicles and another is at Kanpur for equipment groups. In all we have 39 factories and other establishments like marketing centers, institutes of learning, regional controllers of safeties, armors development centers for our R&D activities and National Academy of Defense Production. Our factories are grouped into five groups, operational lines. One is ammunition and explosives, we have 10 factories, weapons, vehicle and equipment, 10 factories, material and components, 9 factories, armored vehicles, 5 and equipments, 5 factories. The list of factories is quite exhaustive, you can go to websites of each of them, or AFD India website for a consolidated one. Our product range includes small arms, artillery and air defense guns, ammunition and explosives, transport vehicles, armor vehicles, optical sights and LRFs, that is laser range finders, cables, clothing items and parachutes, equipments in general stores, special metals and alloys, casting forgings, the list is endless actually. In fact, I cannot do justice to complete list of products that have been manufactured by Farmers Factories, so I thought I will show a video which will cover some of the products. Please have a look at this video.
Most prized possession and source of existence, for which he has fought bloody battles. In the case with Indian Ordnance Factories, small arms, weapons, and ammunition.
This 0.22 rifle and ammunition. They have both the guns as well as their ammunition. 5.567 inches. There are a variety of rounds in this. LMG 5.567. Gun as well as the ammunition. Again, there is ammunition. 1.62 rifle ammunition, gun and blank. Machine gun, and do an ammunition with ball and blank, both. 7.62 half machine gun, clear gun, and its ammunition. 0.315 sporting rifle, then 32 bore revolver, pistol ammunition. 9mm auto pistol, 7 machine guns, 9mm carbine, 0.38 revolver, 12 bore double barrel breech loader pump action gun and its ammunition. Ball out, referee nomination. Special ammunitions are used to where we want to know where we are going and hitting at night time.
Medium caliber weapon systems and ammunition.
Special ammunition, air defense gun, and some ammunition. 40mm sub-caliber device and stunning ammunition as well. Stunning ammunition. The 40mm sub-caliber device and stunning ammunition. 23mm anti-aircraft gun. Product item of automated gun for BMP. BMP is the product which we are manufacturing in local factory near Hyderabad. Again, there are variants of ammunition in this. 40 and 7 guns. There are various cartridges. High explosion anti-tank shells. They are used in tank combat aircraft. .44 recoilless rocket launchers and their ammunition. Again, variety of combinations in the same launcher. Medium caliber ammunition, pressure rounds, 10 to 30 and 40 mm.
Heavy caliber weapon systems and ammunition.
This is 105 mm Indian field gun. Anti armor piercing rounds. High explosive, top shot, armor piercing. Fence stabilized armor piercing. Paper technology items as I was telling for our ammunition group. Textile engineering, again we have textile group of factories. Metallurgical engineering items required for all the factories. Again, raw materials, ferrous and non-ferrous. Castings and forgings. Electromechanical items. Now, areas for future cooperation. These are the items which we want. And you are the people who can supply them. Some specific items I am listing here, which we are really in short supply. We don't have many vendors, we are not getting. Even try these items. Many of these items are also kept in our stall. We can go through each item. The technical details of the items will be explained by our people who are manning the stalls. Specifically, these assemblies of armored vehicles. This we are definitely not getting. There are not many suppliers. And these are the items which are worth an attempt by assemblies. Many of the components, critical components of these assemblies are kept in our stand. I would request all of you to have a look at them. Now before we can start business, there is a vendor registration procedure. Again, due to paucity of time, I am not going into details of all this vendor registration process. We have a stall, first stall at Armors Factory Medar. There we have a counter of vendor registration. All the details you can get from there. Seven features I can show you that we register vendors for four categories. One is design, development and production, and there is development and production, and there is only production, and dealers, stockists and traders.